Today I'm going to give you a demonstration of our product Royo Consult. So what I'll start with would be the admin panel of the whole platform. Then I'll go towards the application. We have both the application for the user as well as for the consultant. So I'll go through all both these application in a bit. So let's start off with the admin panel here. So when you see, go through the whole panel, so the very first thing would be the dashboard. So you can see how many users are there into the platform along with the consultant and chat requests, as well as all the requests. It could be call, it could be chat and other requests according to your business perspective. So you could also see the total revenue and the sales that you have made today. And you can also see the analytical graph of each and every single day, how much sales have increased or decreased, so that you can get a brief idea of how the business is performing. So you can do it either for monthly, weekly, or today. And you can also see the number of top consultant, top 8 consultants, or any number of consultants that have been buzzing through the whole platform. So you can see their profile with along with the email, the balance they have, and the revenue history. So the last 5, last 7, last 8 customers who paid through the platform, you can see it from here. So the idea is to get a brief dashboard, to give a brief what's going on with the whole platform through the dashboard itself. So over here, once you have logged into the platform, you can log out, you can lock screen, you can see the settings, you can also see the notification that whatever the customer has to say. You can also see your new user has registered and everything, and you can search through each and every user's marketing strategies, banners, coupons and everything. Now let's go towards the configuration, so you can add different service types as well as the different categories as well as the whole cluster as well. So you can set up the service type. So service types, the main services such as chat, call, feed, anything like that. So you can add in more services types, you can add in more categories. It could be workout at home, music, consult a doctor, consult a dietitian, and everything. So you can add main categories, you can add subcategories into it, and from this panel you can also edit it. And also for the whole cluster, so the whole cluster would be the exactly everything that could be consult the doctor or consult the dietitian as a whole. So you can edit, delete, or you can view everything from here itself. Now if you want to go towards the database of the customers, so the users are bifurcated into two panels, that would be vendors as well as users. So if you click on users, you can see the database of all the customers that you have in the platform along with their name, email, phone number, and total request that they have made. And you can edit this to change the name, email, or phone number of that customer, or you can also search it for the vendors as well. Similarly, you can see how much is the chat price, what is the call pricing, what's the ratings, what is the categories, everything for the vendor's perspective. Now if you talk about the marketing, you have both the options to create promo codes as well as banners to the platform. So you can click on coupons to add more coupons. It's a promo code, discount coupons. You can fill this form up and get the discount coupon valid. Similarly, you can do it for the banners as well. So banners would be the rotational scrolling images that comes on the application. So you can add more images and you can add in the coupon discount in those images so that it reaches out to more people. And you can also change the settings such as pages and variable from the settings section over here. You can decrease this, decrease the whole main menu to get more free space over here. You can create new projects, you can create new users, you can see the revenue reports, you can also see the settings, you can see if you want to have health and support, you can see everything from here as well as the mega menu. So to give you a brief perspective, this is what are the features and functionalities they are from the admin's perspective. Now if I have to give you the perspective of a customer, let's start with the consultant user application. So over here, this is the user application. You can see the different classes that we have as well as the consult. So over here you can meet and deep with the people. It could be a lawyer, it could be a doctor, it could be an accountant, any category of user. So let's consult a doctor, for example. Once you click on it, you can see these are the banners that are scrolling up here. You can also add in the promo code as I just mentioned. And over here you can see these are the categories. So these are bones, joints, dental care, lungs and breathing. So let's say we want to go for bones and joints. If you click on this, you can see a filter comes in front of you. If you only want to have call, if you only want to have chat, if you only want to have video call, if you want to have everything, so you can click on all. So it will give you, click on any one of the vendors. Let's say we clicked on Rishi vendors, so you can see the number of clients, the total experience, reviews, and the classes. If you want to occupy a class, you can see the prices as well. So if you click on, let's say, a call, so you can have option to request now, or you can schedule it for later as well. So if you do the scheduling option for later, you can also see the next options according to its availabilities. So let's say you want to schedule a call at 1 p.m. tomorrow for bones and joints. You can add in coupons, and you can see the total cost and all the information about the appointment. You can also edit slot later. You can schedule a meeting from here, and you can make the payment. So once that has been confirmed, that you have confirmed that, you can actually go back to the menu, and you can see the appointments over here. So right now, as there were no money in the cash in the wallet, so we were not able to actually schedule a meeting as of now, but you can do that as well. So if you click on appointments, you can see the later appointments that you have with the client, with the lawyers or the doctors or consultants. If you have any scheduled chats or you want to see the history of chat, you can click on chats and you can see that as well. You can also see the articles, the latest blogs, and if you visit the profile section, you can see the history of all the orders that you have made. You can see the notifications of all the orders and invite people to this application, privacy policy, terms and conditions, and packages. You can also log out from the application. Similarly, for the we have an application for the consultant as well. You can post articles, post blogs. You can also post services. So you can click on revenue to see how much revenue you have made according to which of the bifurcations buckets. We could have calls, chat, home visit, video calls, and everything. You can also see wallet, how much money has been added, and you can click on payout to get transfer that money from this wallet to your bank account. You can also click on profile to see your chats, your classes, your notifications, the blogs and articles, how they are buzzing, and then you can have the privacy policies, terms, condition, and logout. So this would be for the both the vendor panel, that would be for the consultant, and the user panel, that would be for the customer. So that would be all for the applications, and this would be for the admin panel.